GG. Nice.
Back to the game.
Do I just run Ghost or do I want to run... Dude, Unflinching might actually be good into him. Low-key. Or do I just run Ghost? I don't think Ignite is going to make much of a difference killing this guy. So I think we're going to keep Ghost. All right, we've got some pretty good scaling in this game, actually. Twin Soul Jinx. Oh, I missed those. Okay, I guess I'm taking crazy damage from this guy. I pushed it too fast. Let me try to wait for Lucian here. Whoa. Hello? Honestly, I probably could have walked the lane. He like left the lane there. He missed out on some minions for that. But I can't afford to lose any HP because I teleported, so I have to chill. What's up, Benson? We're doing well, we're doing well. We got our Decay games over with on our other account, and now we're playing on the main account here. And we are 1-1. Damn, we are... That's not good. Do I just take CDR boots or do I take Murtreds this game? Onward. CDR boots go pretty hard here though. But Murtreds go pretty hard too, actually. I'm gonna stay, actually. Nah, we go Murtreds. The
Wow, he lives. Do I die for this? No way. Oh, nice. Hey, we're on the board. Better usage on yours, Perry. I actually have a whole video on that on YouTube. I'll find it for you. But if you just type in like Brennenwolf Perry guide, you would find it on YouTube. But I can find it for you in a second. Damn, he really survived there. If you give me a second, I'll go on YouTube and I'll find it real quick. Let me just make sure I safely recall. Merc Shreds are the way, I promise. Tonight will probably be a little bit of a boring RuneScape stream. I gotta do blue dragons and they don't really drop anything fun besides for hard clues, so. Oh, this guy's getting lucky. That's two times he survives so low. All good, all good. I am gonna get Nashers first, actually. I could low-key participate in this. Oh, too late, too late. Are we? Okay, I'm with it. This is a game-turning point if we win this, so. I see, we lost that huge. Did everybody die there? Just like, I don't even know what happened. We did get the Vex shutdown though, which is really good. Is that enough for... yeah. Nice. Back-to-back deaths on Vex, that's pretty good. We got one more shutdown to get from Brand. Just keep scaling, boys. We're gonna be alright. I think we're gonna be okay. Damn, this guy is always here to help him, though. There's actually four here. Or three here, sorry. Get this dragon. Do you have smite? Come to me. Uh-oh. Should be able to get this tower though? Ooh! That was pretty good though. Try to get this, I think we can. Good job. We have two items now. Good power spike here. Oh, we're bringing this game back for sure. I'll make sure my allies feel the joy they deserve. Mm-hmm.
hurt anyone. I promise.
Damn, close. She still had an ulti there. Ooh, that was a big throw. We'll probably have enough damage to actually do that too. Damn, do I really have to recall though? Okay, that should get us dragon. 30 seconds. I'm gonna go death cap next. I'm doing a lot of damage. You wanna play Lee Sin? Honestly, I don't even think he's a bad player. He made a pretty good play earlier on that tower dive. I think this might just be a pretty hard team comp for him to play into. I mean, they're pushing mid lane, but they have nothing to push for. So one more dragon. We got Ocean Soul. Could be massive. Go Deathcap now. I don't know what to do with the last item, though. But Deathcap will just be so much extra damage for us. Our champ, he's end up feeding. Yeah, he is pretty tough. It's fun to watch people that are good at him, though. Who is that? I didn't even see who that was. Oh. I got you, boys. We got this. Ooh, I almost one-shot that guy. What if I went... Shoot, I don't really know. I could go like Zhonya's, and that wouldn't be bad. But I could just pump out more damage too. Nah, let's get Zhonya's. Going elixir for this fight. That should be enough, no? He just int? Oh, he ints right before soul. Damn, dude. Close. Very close. This is int. I literally pinged this guy like 100 times to just leave it. We have to give this. We just lose the game, man. Damn. Ugh. Actually, this guy does wave clear pretty crazy. Don't go in, dude. And he does it anyways. Oh, why does he keep doing it? But why? He can't be stopped. Oh, this might be an ace. Wait a second. Huge. Hold on. All right, everybody on their team has upgraded items now. This is the peak. This is as good as they're gonna get. Okay, I see two. I roll. Don't die, Lee, please. This tower is low enough that I can get it now. Wait, are they really coming to me? Actually? This is better than a dream. It's real. And I won't ever forget it. I see nobody on the map. I gotta chill. Nah, not worth. GG, nice. Oof. Swain, just attack the fuck. Oh, maybe it's my bad too. Gee, oof. Damn. That's a crazy game. Wow. Oof. That was a banger. Wow, look at my damage. Oof. 65k, dude. Our Liu did 14k damage in a 42-minute game, guys. Oh, that was a tough one.